Absolutely. So technically, he is my boss. And as a player, as he expected from his teammates, when it comes to me, he expects the best. You know, obviously, he knows me on a personal level. So he knows my work ethic and how I'm willing to commit to projects to get things done. And he wouldn't want it any other way. So whether he was my boss or not, he would expect me to perform on a consistent basis within the role that I have, and I make sure to do that. So it's definitely different, but he's an incredible boss, and I appreciate him.